In this video, we are going to solve numerical based on venturi meter, where we will calculate the discharge of fluid flowing through venturi meter. So the problem is given as an oil of specific gravity 0.8 is flowing through venturi meter having inlet diameter 20 cm and throat diameter 10 cm. The mercury differential manometer shows reading of 25 cm. Calculate discharge of oil through horizontal venturi meter. Take CD equal to 0.98. To solve this problem, first I will write down the given data provided, where specific gravity of oil flowing through venturi meter is given as 0.8 and inlet diameter of venturi meter is given as 20 cm, that is 0.2 meter, which is denoted small d1, and throat diameter of venturi meter is given as 10 cm, that is 0.1 meter, and it is denoted as small d2. Here mercury differential manometer is used, which shows reading of 25 cm, that is x equal to 0.25 meter. It means x be the difference of pressure at inlet and throat of venturi meter, and the value of coefficient of discharge, that is CD, is given as 0.98. In this problem, we want to calculate discharge of oil through horizontal venturi meter and the formula of discharge which we have derived in previous video. So by using that formula, we will calculate actual discharge of venturi meter. In this formula, the value of coefficient of discharge, that is CD, has already given in problem as 0.98. Here A1 and A2 are the areas of inlet and throat section of venturi meter which we'll need to calculate. So we know that area equal to pi by 4 diameter square, and the values of diameters of inlet and throat of venturi meter have given in problem. Hence A1 will be pi by 4 d1 square, that is 0.2 square, and A2 will be pi by 4 d2 square, that is 0.1 square. Therefore A1 we got as 0.0314 meter square, and A2 we got as 0.00785 meter square. So I will put these values in discharge formula. And also we have to calculate small h, which is the difference in pressure head at inlet and throat of venturi meter. So small h can be calculated with the help of manometric reading, which has given in problem as 0.25 meter. So here heavier fluid is mercury, so its specific gravity is 13.6. And the value of specific gravity of lighter fluid, that is oil, which has given in problem as 0.8. Therefore, by calculating this, we will get small h equal to 4 meter of oil. Now, I will put this calculated value of small h in discharge formula. So now we have found all the values in order to calculate discharge. Therefore, by calculating this term, the discharge of oil through venturi meter we got as 0.0704 meter cube per second.